Example 1.
Ultraviolet light of wavelength 700 nanometer and 800 nanometer are made to fall on hydrogen atoms in their ground state one after the other. When electrons with kinetic energy 4 electron volt and 1.8 electron volt respectively are emitted, calculate the value of Planck's constant. Since the wavelengths are given, so let the lambda 1 is 700 nanometer, means 7 into 10 power minus 7 meters, and lambda 2 is 800 nanometer, means 8 into 10 power minus 7 meters. And kinetic energy in the first case is 4 electron volt, and kinetic energy in the second case is 1.8 electron volt. And work function is same, because both are hydrogen atoms, we need to calculate Planck's constant. So we know kinetic energy of the first one is equal to energy of the light minus work function, and kinetic energy of the second case is equal to energy of the light minus work function. So if we do 1 minus 2, we get kinetic energy of first one minus kinetic energy of the second one is equal to hc by lambda 1 minus hc by lambda 2. So kinetic energy of the first one is 4 electron volt minus kinetic energy of the second one is 1.8 electron volt. We take hc common, 1 by lambda 1 minus 1 by lambda 2. So 4 minus 1.8 will be 2.2 into electron is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19. H is equal to, we need to calculate H. So C is equal to 3 into 10 power 8. 1 by lambda 1 is 7 into 10 power minus 7 minus 1 by 8 into 10 power minus 7. So what we'll get? So 2.2 into 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 will be equal to H into 3 into 10 power 8 into 10 power minus 7, if you take common and it goes up 10 power plus 7, and LCM will be 56, 8 minus 7, which is 1. So finally, if we simplify this, H value we will get it as 6.57 into 10 power minus 34.